Hello, it's the Mighty Marvel Show and it's me, Paul, and we've got more Marvel Legends unboxings. And what an unboxing we've got today. Now, you may see behind me here a couple of the AIM Troopers. That's the Advanced Idea Mechanics. They're some weird, crazy, futuristic science division that think they can invent space-age weapons and all this sort of technology. And they had a really bad boy leader at one point. And that leader was... Woohoo! MODOK! Look at that. First one of me going... Nyah! That's my MODOK impression. There we go. Look at MODOK. MODOK is the mobile organism designed only for killing. He's also been the mechanized organism designed only for killing. And sometimes he's been the mental organism designed only for killing. Not killing. Everything designed for killing. MODOK. There is a beautiful MODOK. Look at this bad boy. Bit more about MODOK. MODOK is George Tarleton, an AIM scientist, AIM Advanced Idea Mechanics scientist, who was experimented on to give him enhanced brain power and super intelligence. Now, it did that, but it oversized his head and gave him a little stunted body, and he ended up in his hover chair. MODOK is from 1967. He was created, of course, by Stan Lee and Jack Kirby, and he's one of those perennial, quirky fan favorites. Really bizarre character. He's come up against a lot of some of our favourite heroes. He's come up against the Avengers. He's come up against the Hulk, the Fantastic Four, Spider-Man, various Iron Mans, Black Widows. He's come up against them all. He is an awesome, awesome character. He's really fun, really quirky. And he's designed only for killing as well, because it's in his name, MODOK. He's a mobile organism designed only for killing, apparently. Don't know what I made him intelligent if we're going to just do killing, but he is. He's both. And here is the box. So, we're going to take a look at this. This is a ginormous deluxe edition Marvel Legends from Hasbro. The box, first thing, is huge. Okay, lots of information on the box. We have the information on MODOK. Look at the back there. Look at that. We have MODOK in his floating hover chair, bursting out the jet rocket system at the back there. This is great. Brilliant artwork on the box as well. So, what do we always do now? We get out of the box and take a look, don't we? Okay, we got a lot of assembly to do here. We've got some Avengers assembling to do here. So, you've got MODOK's head at the top. There we go. With his projectile beam at the top there for his mental control mechanism. We have the base of his chair. And then we've got covered up under the plastic here. Part of the rocket jet system with spare hands. Wow. Wow. Big MODOK head. Big MODOK head. Big MODOK body. There we go. And then we've got the back of the chair here. There we go. Then we've got... Oh, meow! Never. Meow! Third one. Meow! More MODOK face. And then we have the legs here. Base of the rocket chair. So we are going to put this together back in 3 seconds. 3, 2, 1. See, told you it'd be 3 seconds. Right. After a bit more than 3 seconds and a bit of feeling around. MODOK! MODOK is here and MODOK is cool. So there is some coloration on the back of the plastic here. So it's got a very sort of metallic-y look to it. You don't really see it until you actually get that out of the box. It did look a bit plasticky first of all, but the detail of that when you do get up close to it is really good. So you can sort of see it's got the sort of metallic finish to it. So you know, it looks a throne fit for a mobile organism designed only for killing. So I've swapped the face over. So this was the face that came with it in the box. MODOK sad, the contemplative MODOK. I've swapped that over, so I've put the classic angry face onto this MODOK, and I've swapped over the hand. So change one of the hands here. There we go. So I've changed that over and put a fist on because MODOK is always angry. So there is the MODOK hand. You've got good movement in the hand. Look, full spin round on the hand there. Obviously, you've got this hand there, able to control his chair, control his flight mechanism. You have to put, so the base of the hover chair here, which would go onto the rocket pack for it, the rocket for the jet for it. So that would go on there. That had to be fitted in underneath. So to put that in first, the head was a real pain to get in, a bit more than the 3 seconds I actually said it was. So that was quite hard to get in. But once that's clipped in, that's really solid. This is a really, really cool, durable MODOK. Full range of movement in the feet and the knees as well, and the legs there. And I love it. It's so funky. It's so cool. So he obviously deserves to be on his throne at the back with his AIM minions. So I'm going to do that now. So there you have it. There is MODOK in all his glory. Look at him. Look at his little face. Look at him. So, so awesome. Really, really loving that. So now I'm going to have to get 400 more AIM troopers, obviously, to have a massive, great big face-off with the Avengers. So quick look at the detail again. There's the box, the giant MODOK box. There's the MODOK art on the side. And here is MODOK in all his big head glory. There you go. And that's it. Hope you enjoyed this little look at MODOK. If you've got MODOK and you like MODOK, let us know. Drop it in the comments. And if you don't like it, let us know what you think about it. Anyway, drop that in the comments. And right along from those comments is a little thumbs up and a little subscribe. And if you could do that, that would be great. Thank you very much. And that's it. I'm off to muck around with MODOK now. Thanks very much. See you on another episode.